How to create a checklist in Excel in just 60 seconds. We are going to use the developer tab to insert a checkbox. To format the checkbox, simply right click on it and select format control. Under the control tab, you'll find the cell link box. Just click on it and select the related cell. Let us add some more features. For a cleaner look, I'm gonna make these values invisible. If you find this video useful, please give us a like. If you like this kind of videos, subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.